guys, I'm Miles Brown, and let's take a first look.
Who can tell me the meaning of the word divisive?
Annoying?
Tending to cause disagreement or hostility between people.
How many words did you look up? Like 100?
7,346.
Emmett Charles is our regional debate champion. Way to go, Emmett!
Hey, Mac, I know you had your heart set on winning. You're a great debater and a valiant competitor.
You're a child. Emotionally, you're not even 12. You're like 10.
My imagination leaks out of my head.
You're just strange.
Rick Hong here for Hollywood First Look Features. We are at the red carpet premiere for Boy Genius. The movie stars Miles Brown and Rita Wilson. Let's take a first look. So I wanted to know, how is it being the older woman, the object of Miles Brown's like affection?
It was definitely interesting. Miles Brown is such an amazing young man. Like, he was so sweet. The entire cast and crew was absolutely amazing. Definitely very interesting. Definitely felt the flirty vibes, but it was all good. Yeah, it was absolutely amazing. I'd love to work with him again.
What happens when you get the phone call and you say, okay, you booked this, and then you find out that Rita Wilson is also a part of this movie?
I started freaking out. I absolutely love Rita Wilson and Tom Hanks. Like, they are absolutely amazing, and I followed her career for quite a while. And like, when I first met her, like, she's so sweet, like, such an amazing woman, and her music is absolutely amazing. Like, I really, like, this entire, like, crew and, like, cast, like, blew my mind away of just, like, how nice, like, Hollywood people can actually be.
How is it playing the older brother to Miles' character? Because, you know, you actually don't have a lot of resentment towards him. Like, you're actually very protective in this movie.
Oh, man, that's great that people have observed this, and thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Yeah, I have played an older brother before, but it wasn't in the most caring or more, like, reserved, and I wanted to approach it differently. I felt for him and his energy, you know, assisting him, and just giving that older brother feel. I've always wanted to be an older brother, but it was different actually getting to interact and show that energy on camera, and, you know, I kind of wanted to have that more caring and more, kind of like that brotherly quality that's, like, loving. Instead of so harsh on him, you know, wanting him to do the right thing and softly interpreting that to him.
You did a great job executing this, but how do you go from the spectrum of, okay, you're taking Miles Brown, who's a professional, he's on a hit show, hasn't been in a feature film, and then you got Rita Wilson also, who's like legendary.
We lucked out. You know, Miles is an incredible actor, came to us as an incredible actor. Rita Wilson is a force of nature and has such a sense of story and is so incredibly talented. And what happened on set was really beautiful because all the actors supported each other and worked together as though they'd been working together forever, and it felt like such a family vibe on set, and I think that really shows on the screen.
Yeah, there's immediate chemistry between Rita and Miles, and then all the kids and Miles and Skylan and Miles, where it's just like heart-wrenching to see them together, and, you know, we got lucky.
Well, I can see that behind you. These guys are all stoked to see each other. So I have to know, there is an awesome, no spoilers, there's an awesome sequence with Rita that I almost would say was Oscar worthy because it was hilarious. So was that in the script, or did you guys kind of have to like ad lib and do the...
No, that's in the script, and that's, I was very adamant when I handed the script over to Bridget that that song particularly was in the script. And it was, you know, I mean, it's not an unknown song.
Sure.
It's very well known.
Very fun.
And so we were a little nervous we weren't going to be able to get it or it would be too expensive, but it worked out really perfectly.
Yeah.
And I have to say, Rita showed up on set in a way that was so incredible and epic.
Yeah, we thought we were excited about the song and the scene, but no one was more excited than Rita.
It was ridiculous.
And she committed to that in a way that was just magnetic.
Beautiful.
It was such a fun scene to shoot and to watch. We had other actors who weren't working on the day come just to watch.
Like, you're in a hit TV show. You're on, you know, a first feature film. So that basically means that you're already a boy genius.
I mean, I don't know, like Emmett. I don't know. Emmett is a boy genius. But that's funny, though. That's crazy. But yeah, I mean, doing Blackish and this at the same time is really crazy. It's really different because one's a TV show, one's a movie, and filming those two different things is really different, especially being on set. And I'm not fully used to it because, you know, this is my first one. But it's super funny with Justin and being able to do different things. So I feel like that was the part that was the most exciting for me, for sure.
How is it that you get to be part of your first feature film? You're the star, but then your co-star that you have a lot of scenes with is Rita Wilson.
Yes, yeah. Rita I mean, I would have, like, when they first said they were trying to get the character to play Mary, I never was expecting to, like, you know, be able to work with, an actress like Rita. But then when they said Rita's going to, you know, play Mary, I was just, like, I was just shocked. Like, I never thought I'd be able to play, you know, share the screen with her. And she's a legend. Like, she is super cool. And, like, being on set with her, she's so, like, inspirational. And she's so, you know, she gives us so much advice. And she's super cool as set, bro. She's super cool, so.
Hey, man, you're super cool. Congratulations, man. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel. Until next time, I'm Rick Hong. You've been watching Hollywood First Look Features.
There's been a rash of thefts.
My laptop was stolen.
My ICIC customer loyalty card is missing. Okay. I was one IC away.
Would you like to silence your cell phone, Luke?
It's not mine. I found it.
I should have just left that phone in the hall. They think I stole it.
But you did it. What about motive?
No, opportunity is easier to see.
It's the first thing I think about when I'm writing a novel.
We got a mystery to solve.
Weedy and Billy run interference. Mary, you'll be in the getaway car.
All right, this is it.
Kay.
Let's go.
I'm out alone at night with kids who are not my own. Sending them into a party where there's alcohol and no adult supervision.
Tonya.
Who's Tonya?
Emmett's question.
No, don't listen to me. She's just my friend. Don't talk to her. Don't look at her. Don't touch her. Don't touch her.
What are you doing?